Hi, so this is for all my non-Malayalam speaking friends. So this is an English translation of Kureepuzha Sreekumar's Kizhalan. Kizhalan is a reference to the marginalized, could be a reference also to the Dalits. So Kizhalan by Kureepuzha Sreekumar, translated by me. I burned the koti, plowed and tilled the fields, sowed the seeds and reaped the harvest. I am Kizhalan, the adorner of the virgin soils. I am the one who hurled the water and threshed the crops, keeping the prized portion apart at just a hand's distance. Slept along the ridges of the field with only the cattle's water in my belly. I am Kizhalan, the keeper of harvest grains. I stamped and mixed the earthen clay and shaped them into square tiles. Arrayed them to soak in the sunshine, baked them in the kiln, carried the piles of bricks on my shoulders. Exhausted, I walked, carrying the mound of bricks, the spade, the trowel, the cement, the measuring stick, and what not. To build your houses laced with beauty, even as I burned down with only the sky as my roof. Yes, I am Kizhalan, the guardian of your pillars. In the catamarans, I set out for the nape of the seas, casting the nets of bad times out, catching a harvest of tuna and fork-tailed prawns, only to offer them up to those on the shores. And as it turned dark, I returned back, craving for a morsel of fish, to somehow swallow the tuber root that I have as dinner. Yes, I am Kizhalan, the charioteer of the storms. My sleepless eyes saw the paruthi, cotton crop seeds, broke open the ripened cotton pods, spun them into sky yarns radiant as the beams of the sun. Day and night I wrestled with the lovely loom to weave your garments while being bare-breasted myself, exposed to the fire of the chilly winter. Yes, I am Kizhalan, the weaver of your modesty. I saw the sandalwood tree. I chose it and I carved it. I axed it and brought it out of the forest. I sculpted it into elephants and dragons and petroglyphs and nagas and lions and all the 10 avatars. And also made the carved wooden legs of your sandalwood courts, the rafters of your ceilings, offering it up to the feudal lords, the bridegroom and his bride, on their virgin night for their banter and play, while on a bed of sand in front of my madam, on a quilt of matted palm tree leaves, glaring at the stars, I lay decaying. Yes, I am Kizhalan, the root of that thorny tree.